video about my hair extensions. As you can see, I've got them in at the moment. This is how long they are. I think they're 16 inches, but you can get them longer, however long you want. This is what they look like, and they are really smooth and silky. And these ones are quite thick, but I sewed some of mine together along the top here to make it thicker. It comes with these clips that just pop open like that, and then they just close. You can get them individually. Where I got them, there was a local shop near me. I can't remember what it was called, but she sewed them on for me for an extra like fiver. They've lasted me for quite a while now, and my nails are falling off, so I'll have to glue them back on in a minute. I wear extensions because I hate having short hair. This is my real hair there. That's how long my real hair is. This is the lightest blonde. It's second to lightest, it's ash blonde. That's the colour of them. This is what it looks like up top. And these are what the clips look like. It is 100% human hair, so you can wash them, you can straighten them, style them however you like. You can even dye them if you want to, but I wouldn't personally do that because obviously I want to stay blonde. You can get any colour you want. If there's not a colour exactly matching your natural hair colour, you can get a shade that's slightly lighter or a darker tone to blend in with your natural hair. The best websites I recommend is definitely Foxy Locks Extensions. I'll link it down below in the description bar, because if some of you have not heard it, but she does amazing hair extensions, and it's the proper make, so they're not gonna go dead on you. They're gonna last very long. These ones have lasted, but I wish I got Foxy Locks Extensions ones, but I just got these because I needed them like ASAP, so they were like in my local shop, so I just decided to get them. But they're easy to put in. They're quite fiddly at first if you're new to putting hair extensions in, but I will do another video on putting them in and showing you how to look after them and things. So that is the length of my hair extensions there. Foxy Locks Extensions is the number one I'd recommend. There are others, but I mean, I've not really gone onto their websites because I find Foxy Locks is, she just knows what she's talking about, and I just find that they are more thick. You don't have to get them as thick, you can just get them for the length if you want, or for extra volume. It's up to you. They have different ones. Prices can vary though, depending on the length. For my one, 16 inches, they were £55, and that's including the clips sewn on by the lady who works there. Clips on their own, I can get them in my shop for like £6 for 12, so it all depends on where you are, where you go. Obviously, if you buy online, it's going to cost a lot more. But if you want like 20 inches, it's about £100 and something, so they are quite expensive. But if you want them to last longer, then go for the more pricey ones, because they last longer and they look more natural when they blend in with your natural hair. So that's the end of the video. If you have any questions, just ask away. I will be doing another video on how to put them in, and how to blend it in so you don't see the clips, and how to look after them, how to curl them, straighten them, and style them and wash them. But yeah, these ones I've curled, and you can do whatever you want. It's perfectly safe, and to dye it if you wish. I'll link Foxy Locks Extensions link below, and if you've not checked out her YouTube channel, and then I definitely suggest you go and check her out. She does hair tutorials, and she does hair extension tutorials, and aids imaging. It's the company's Foxy Locks Extensions. I'll link her down below because she's amazing. Thank you for watching, and I hope this helped you in some way. If you have any questions, then do ask. Even if you think it's just a stupid question, don't worry, I'll answer. watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.